See, pain is a great teacher. Whenever the earlier you learn to accept pain, the better you are as a human being. Pleasure doesn't teach you anything. It only degrades you. You become lousy, loud, always seeking more pleasure, not able to accept other things. Pain teaches you also to be compassionate. How much he must be suffering. That's why I have said so often, you know, mastery of pain is liberation. Slings and arrows of outrageous fortune.